Great Britain invented the railway. At Network Rail, we own, we manage, and we maintain the rail infrastructure of Britain. We have responsibility for safely transporting 1 billion passenger journeys a year and over 15 billion tons of freight. Safety and performance are absolutely paramount in running a reliable railway. And we continue to invest in new technology and new ways of working to help improve this. And one of the many ways in which we're using technology is in the areas of predictive analytics to not only reduce service affecting failures, but also in every aspect of the safe design, construction, maintenance and operation of the railway system. A significant amount of many mission critical analytical workloads are powered by Oracle databases and Oracle engineered systems such as Exadata, coupled with application components that are built using Microsoft technologies. And for us, it's critical to avoid service disruption because of technology change as we move away from legacy on-premise to multi-cloud solutions. To be successful, we need to strike the right balance between maintaining stable operations versus the migration and transformation efforts required on this journey. The partnership with Oracle and Microsoft to deliver a seamless multi-cloud experience is extremely exciting for Network Rail. The new service greatly simplifies implementation, and we believe we will help accelerate our cloud migration without having to significantly refactor our mission-critical workloads. So this level of cloud interoperability, partnership, collaboration is exactly the sort of qualities and advances we expect from our strategic technology partner.